Здоров.
Okay.
Ну, неплохо.
So, let me think. I'm gonna use the shoddy. I think I'm gonna leave the SR-25 for now. And yeah, we're gonna try to yeah, we'll grind a little bit, it's fine. It's fine. I mean, we could have used this, but I need some more sniper ammo, basically, I think. How much do I have? I have 264. Shit, I might just do generators. I was kind of thinking I still shouldn't, but... yeah, you know what? Let's do that. I don't know why I'm... let me actually change the stream information. Okay, yeah, we're gonna do just a little bit of a warm-up. Because I was kind of under the impression I don't have enough ammo for the remaining stuff, but I do, I have plenty. Yeah. I'm just trying to think who I'll need to kill. I'll need to kill probably a bunch of chimeras, zombies, not zombies, maybe zombies as well though, but controllers. Lots of sin boys, and that's about it. Hey, ginger guy, how are you going, my man? I was just thinking out loud on what I need for generators. And I just want to kind of, yeah, I'll just walk around for a little while. Just kind of want to get in the groove before generators. Not going to be here long because EP sleepy, but I'll chill for a bit. Sure, man, no problem. Okay. Yeah. I mean, this is not a bad idea. Let's do that. It's gonna be a chill. I mean, if you're not gonna be here long, you're just gonna walk around the zone a little bit. Grab some. Do some quests. Grab some stashes. Something like that. Just feel like I need a little bit of a warm-up. Okay, let's get our guy to sleep. We'll go in the morning. Although, yeah. Let me check if there's any quests right now. Yeah, last stage is Immortal Sin. I'm not sure if you have been yesterday on the hospital raid. But yeah, we're left with this stroll for CNPP and then generator's final thing. I mean, we are ready for it. Now I realize that we are. But I kind of thought I need more ammo. Oh, we should be good. Okay. Oh man, stutter. Okay. I feel like the last few streams is all about like just running around doing the main quests. And honestly, that's not what I enjoy about S.T.A.L.K.E.R. most. Like, of course they're important, there's no way around that, but... just love doing me some quests. It's, you know, shit happens in the zone, you like seeing that as well. It's kind of fun. It's what I love. So, let's do that for a little bit. Yeah, let's grab some more FMJs. It's not about the achievement, man, right? It's about the journey. And we got Rogue and a Legend on our side. So what could possibly go wrong? I shouldn't really say that, that's fucking... that's jinx material right there. Okay, there's a pseudogiant outside somewhere. Let me see if I can find some quests. I need cash. Wouldn't be too bad to have more money. Sure. We'll kill you some mutants, no problem. Zatin, sweet. Sure. Wait, there was another military quest. There we go. Not going to pre-pit, that's not chill. Beer brain, you got it. Most of the time I play with story mode turned off so I can just chill up north without having to disable the brain scorcher for the Yeah. I mean, I feel like that's gonna be my state of mind soon enough. Patches, yes. I don't really need artifacts that much anymore, except for making cash on that, I guess. I managed to craft almost everything I needed. Yeah, look at that. Yesterday I managed to craft an 89% full empty. And yeah, we got a fully repaired wrench, compass. I mean, yeah, we're good. It's the best stuff in the game. And we got a fireball for fire anomalies. I'm not even carrying the suit anymore because I can do without it at this point. So that's freaking nice. I mean, the ecologist suit. Wait, is it? Oh, it's the guys inside. Shit. I forgot to grab the meat. I'm gonna do that first. Meat. Yeah. What else do they want? Oh, that was it for mutants. Okay. Could turn that in. I mean, I do enjoy the fact that there are main quests. Still wanna get a, you know, get to do something else beside side quests and stuff like that. Wait, that guy's inside. I'm doing the same mistake twice. What the fuck?
Hey, Stalker, чем пожаловал?
But it's kind of the mix of both that makes it for me. Main quest and side quests. Okay, where are you at, boys? Oh, I thought ecologist wanted something, but I guess not. Okay, then. Kill some military there. And mutants all the way that way. I mean, sure, we got some stashes to pick up anyway. Yeah, let's do a little stroll. We might have to clear some dudes over here, usually. So let's see what's up. What's happening? The weather could be better. We're not gonna complain. It's fine. It's acceptable. Yeah, let's just go there. How's your day been, man? How's it going? All the way there in the world? You said you're from the East Coast, right? Might be wrong. East US, yeah, there you go. It's east. Oh yeah, so it's still kind of wintry, right, for you guys. He was aggroing something for a second. Hold on. Not bad, I'm on some vacation time chilling, so not doing anything. Yeah, winter right now. Cold as fuck and I don't like it. Yeah, it's part of the reason why I moved here. It's summer now for Australians. It's kind of the ending of the summer, so it's still warm, but it's getting cooler. Still very nice though. Oh, hold on, I have a shotgun. What am I doing? Wait, that's a Chimera and a bear. Chimera dead. Another Chimera. Oh, the Chimera is attacking the bear. Okay. It's my favorite type of stuff. I want to see. There's like an anomaly here somewhere. Hold on. I did see a Electro, right? Oh, the Chimera fucking annihilated that thing. Shit. Wait, he's shooting at something else? What? Oh, zombies, okay. Why was he shooting that way though? I don't know. He went to Darwin for a month back in 2022. Love my time. Yeah. I haven't been to Darwin yet. It's kind of pretty far north. But heard good things. Hopefully we'll still travel there. We'll see how that goes. But yeah, Australia is a very nice place. Except for the fucking job market. I hate the job market here. It's insanely stupid. Alright, bro. Come on. We killed two Chimeras, a beer. Leave that thing alone. Let's go. But yeah, before, speaking of the cold, before Australia, well, quite a little bit before Australia, in 2016, I've lived in Malaysia for 9 months. And oh man, was I a happy camper. What a good place that is. If you hate winter, it's the best. just perfect weather year-round. Well, perfect for, okay, not perfect. My perfect weather idea is 25 degrees, so I'd say Greece is the perfect weather. Greece at summertime is pretty damn good. Like, Mediterranean warmth is amazing. But still very fucking nice. Because, yeah, Malaysia is like 35, 33 all year round, except for monsoon season when it's 25 and raining. Such a nice place to live. Ugh, come on, study. Are we done stuttering? Okay. Today, what am I hearing? Hold on. Is that in game? I mean, not in game, but in the music? Weird. Kind of sounded like it's a controller or something. I can get behind 25, 30. Yeah. Oddly enough, not everyone can. There are people that really love the cold. My girlfriend, for example. She freaking hates the heat. I mean, if it's 20 degrees, she's just dying. Bro, die, jeez. That one. OP boards. Fuck you. Okay, I gotta remember this thing is basically full auto. I found expert tools in my current duty run. Somehow, I haven't found gunsmithing tools yet. Lol, I've got... Wait, you found expert tools but not gunsmithing tools. Sheesh. I've got 6 advanced tools kits and no gunsmithing tools. yeah. I mean, I've seen videos... I've seen videos people having so much damn trouble with one type of kit. Just having the worst of runs because they couldn't find drug making kit or guns, especially gunsmithing tools. I think you can kind of survive mostly without expert tools for quite some time, but without gunsmithing tools, it's kind of rough. And this is kind of what makes this game appealing, I guess. That you kind of, if you have that kind of mindset, that you'll run into shit like that. Where you'll have to, you know, survive regardless of the circumstances. The dynamicity? You know what I mean. Of the game. Okay, hold on. I had one more mutant. Yeah, okay. And then kind of should probably check out that area as well. Yes, yes, thank you. That's exactly what I kept saying. I got obsessed with Gamma, basically, I don't know how long, maybe 6 months? Something like that? Less than a year, basically. And people... Oh shit, that beer was low. People were, like, asking me, because I kind of disappeared off the face of the map for a while. They're like, what's going on? What are you doing? It's like, playing Gamma. It's like, what the fuck? Why is that? Like, I play all my life, but I've never been that obsessed. They're like, what? Why is it so good? And... My number one thing was saying, you're not the main character. There's like very little hand-holding. There's very little, you know, quite a few things happening that are just like, you're not the main guy. You're just chill, you know? The zone's gonna fucking chew you up and spit you out. And that what makes it very, very nice. Gives it more immersion. Which it already has a ton of. Let me save from time to time. Also, super ultra protection mode initiated. There might not be anyone in there, but... Always worth a check, I guess. Yeah, my guy's chill. Actually might be uninhabited today. Alright. That's a first. Okay, let's go kill the mutants then. Hey, Twitch keeps telling me my bitrate is shit. Does that look that way to you on your end? Looks alright to me. Also mobile though. Okay, I see. Well, I'll take it. You're the only viewer anyway, so I'd imagine right now. It's good for you. I'll take it. Okay, that doesn't sound good. That was freedom fighting someone. Смотреть в оба. Oh yeah, okay, whatever it was, they cleared it. Do. Alright.
sinner boys. Ah, he already sees me. Fuck. There's more. There, campfire or footsteps? Always kind of odd. Hold on, do I have my music on? Oh shit, okay. Definitely sounds like there's a campfire nearby, although there's no campfire here as far as I'm aware. Maybe underground? I'm gonna auto loot. Headed to bed. See ya, my man. See ya. Have a good night. Thanks for joining today again. See you in the morning, I guess, actually. Ooh. Oh, okay. Huh. Couple of Karliks took out a sinner. That's interesting. Is there. Yep, go. Let's keep auto-looting. Ooh, hello. We'll take all that. Okay. I hear some doggos. Bruh, stop wiggling. This is what you're calling overqualified for the job, jeez. Okay, we're here for the warm-up. It's fine. Let's just do some chill quests and then we do the big bits. Oh, there's the dudes we gotta kill. They're leaving. Shit. Okay, hold on. Oh yes, bandits, okay. Bandits and sinners kind of look alike when they walk. Hard to tell. Okay. Oh, there's the military dudes. Okay, as long as they don't run away. Alright, it's FMJ is good. One more guy there. Quite a few guys there, actually. Get a little bit closer. Oh, two dudes, okay. Kinda thought they were maybe fighting someone. No one's dead. Ah, shit. I think that's all of them. Oh no, there's one more military somewhere. Okay, shooting my boy here. What the fuck? To do that, let's check this place for artifacts and then loot the bodies. Okay, cam resistance. I'll need to remove a couple of things. Alright, that on. Hell yeah. And where's that? Yeah, just for extra protection. Yeah, there's something there. Let's go get it. Bracelet and meat chunk. Right, no, okay. Gotta favorite that. Cool. Nice couple of artifacts. You know, I'm grab that. I might use it, we'll see. Nothing crazy. It's a Jan Sinner boy. Okay. And I've barely gotten out of base and I'm already overweight. Almost. Not bad. I'm at 100k. How much do I need? Man, these guys like to fucking sneak around. Jesus Christ. One little sinner boy sneaking up. Nothing crazy. As expected. Let me see what I can do about this loot. Really not much. Yeah, I'm not gonna be using the shrapnel lever or that. Still overweight. I mean, I think I can replace the bullet emerald for this for a little while. Let me see, what else do we have in the area? Okay, we're done with the quests. Don't really need the stash. Let's go. Although, why not? I'm just chilling. Let's go grab it. I think I looted this place already. Yeah. Grab this one on the way first, yeah. I heard footsteps. Nothing crazy. I wish I could. Let me try it again. I wish I could just vault into that place without going all the way around and in. Let me see if that's possible. I think I disabled it here somehow. Okay. Welp. Better if we had a fully repaired part of the oasis. Those 16% would have made quite a little bit of difference. Basic tools, come on man. Does have a nice AK in it. And just disassemble that. Alright, this way is faster if we just go through. To the other side. Okay, what's next? Alright, let's actually clear the area, why not? Grab the stash and go back to base. How much money do I have? Yeah, not too bad. Hey, yeah. Welcome back. How you going, my man? I need to cook some food. Reclamated is back! in the house. Is that something people still say? I have no idea. I'm kind of stuck in the 90s, I guess. 2000s. It's weird not being a native English speaker. Because, like, I can be... People understand me, you know what I'm saying? But casual conversations are kind of difficult for me. There's a lot of slang, a lot of expressions, and generally speaking, vibes. Do your mom's sound. Oh, we're still doing that then, okay. Okay. Alright. All bets are off then. Stuck in the late 90s, early 2000s, yeah. That's the best. That's the best. Just. What was that sound? It sounded like someone clicked a grenade. But it wasn't. Trust me, bro. Most people my age in the US are the same. True. Yeah, okay. Maybe. You know, it's just like. What do I compare myself to? I compare myself to maybe people I hear in podcasts. I'm not talking about movies, because obviously that shit is scripted, but then podcasts are kind of more, you know. Like the slang and shit is what makes English so hard. It does, but it's kind of the same for Russian, which is my native language. My first language. In Moldova, we do speak two languages, Russian and Romanian. But, like, I am myself in Russian, obviously, and it's hard to be kind of difficult to train. What is that noise? Weird. Kind of difficult to translate that into another language. But I don't think English is that hard, although I mean, yeah, maybe that's just me saying that because I was kind of speaking it relatively well since I was 8, 9 maybe. For a nine-year-old, is what I'm saying. For a 4 and 9-year-old, I was speaking it pretty well. And you know why? Because we had Cartoon Network. Somehow. I have no idea how that thing got into my godforsaken country. That long time ago. Like, if you translate Chikibriki, it has so many meanings, so only the Lord will know what the fuck they say in Stalker. Hold on, let me... I need to accept your comment, Jesus. Chill, boys. Chill, Twitter. Twitter. Shit, Twitch. It's okay. Like, if you translate Chikibriki, it has so many meanings, so only the Lord will know what the fuck they say in Stalker. It doesn't really mean anything. It's just an expression, like, Kumbaya or something in English? I have no idea. I mean, I need to think of an expression in English. That kind of has the same. Hold on, I need to accept your comments. Kind of difficult to do that. I need a moderator, I guess, at some point. Okay. Sukablet means fucking bitch. Lol, yeah, that's right. It doesn't really mean. It kind of does mean that, yeah, but you use it in. it's so many contexts. It doesn't always relate to a person. Someone is a bitch. It's, you can say suka just like you say fuck. So yeah, and I know suka pronounced suka. Well, not really su, you say su. Like soup. Suka. Alright, let me get that up. Stash an artifact. I had this guy, and something else is eating. There we go. Lol, I mod another stalker streamer, but he's on Yatus at the moment. Okay. His name is Cinemod Live, and to be honest, I miss the man. What's so good about the guy? I didn't know how to type that all. No, you're fine. But yeah, you got it. Shit, where's the... Ah, screw it. Let's just take it. Take the damage. It's more like saying soup without the P, yeah. Suka ble. Okay, where's that? There it is. Ah, da 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 da. More heavy shit. You know, Tide of Russian. Yeah, it kind of became more or less starting to become more popular since people like to play Stalker and Tarkov. And every time I play it, I imagine, how the fuck do you guys play this without understanding what everyone's saying? Like, I don't remember if I played a game where I don't know what is going on. Except for, like, bogeys in Call of Duty, let's say, where they, like, shout something in Arabic. He's just funny and random buggy shit. Always happens to him, so it always... A barrel of laughs. Nice. Yeah, I'm definitely not that type of guy. I kind of thought, oh, okay, I'm here and I'll be entertaining people. I realized Stalker is not that way for me. Sometimes it's very funny. But also it's, it just has a different mood for me. I know what you're saying. Sounds good. Might check him out. Cinemod Live. Yeah, I'll try to remember that. Can I plop this on anything? Eh, shit. Let me drink something. Let's take a Hercules and run. Sometimes I understand what they are saying due to context, but it's hard to explain. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Because... Ah, fuck, I'm still heavy even with that thing on? Doesn't make any sense, but okay. Let's remove the bullet emerald at some weight. Okay. Because, like, there's a lot of contextual things. Some are funny, and some are just informative. Like, I know when they're throwing a nade, which oftentimes it's clear for others as well when they say granada. But sometimes they just say, catch this, and basically is levi granatu chuk, or levi vrak monolita. You'll hear from the Monolith dudes. Oh yeah, hold on, I just sat down like a couple of minutes ago. Well, 44 minutes ago, precisely. Let me find that again. Shit, I don't think I saved the link. If you have it on you, do drop it here. Because my chat kind of refreshes. Thought I opened it up yesterday, but I don't think I did. What? Can I Google? Oh, Countdown by Jinnabum. Okay, I'll just do that. Doop, doop, doop. Is that it? Sick. Oh. What you got, buddy? Ammo, ammo. Nothing crazy. It's pretty good. Did you say this is not Nikita's song though, right? Or is this also Nikita's song? Bro, if I can get a playlist like this, it would be nice for labs and such. This is perfect when I need to rush something on the timer. See, is there anything like that? Is there like a playlist maybe? Okay, I'll try playing old Jinburn. I said Jennybun? I don't know why I said that. Hey, it's all kind of like that. I don't mind it. Let's use that. Oh, Jinburn is Nikita? Okay. That's his artist name, hell yeah. Okay. Well, let's put that on, why not? Dude is talented. Still haven't decided what I'm gonna take to generators, man. Not sure what's gonna be good there from the ammo that I have. I'll need a sniper, and I have a good, decent amount. Yeah, a decent amount of 7x62. I got a lot of these 9x39s, which I think should do a good combo. But we need something against mutants, so I'd like to take two sniper rifles. That would be awesome, but that's not great against mutants. I could just use this one, I think. And a main rifle. Maybe, we'll see. I need to buy more. Yeah, maybe we'll use this SR-25 as the main gun and then take a vector for mutants and have this one as backup. That shouldn't be too bad of an idea. Alright, actually, let's see how much we can buy.
Hey, bye.
I mostly just need the AP. Very close. Hold on, I need to sell those attachments. Maybe that'll put me exactly what I need to be. For the ammo, and I'll need to grind a little bit more just so we have for fast travel, maybe? We'll see. Okay, so we'll need that. Okay. Let's see now. Grab both. Yep, that'll do. Gives us 23k back, that's sweet. Alright, not too bad actually. Let's see, I'm gonna leave this gun behind. Where's my... Yeah, there's the Vector. Let's grab... Where's my SR-25? There it is. Let's leave this guy... and this guy behind. Primary and secondary. And... does this work well? Yeah, it's pretty good. Come on. Let me see. Yeah, this will do. Alright. Let's grab the ammo we need. Wait, I need the Hydro Shock. Oh, that's a decent amount I already have. Grab that too. That should be enough, man. Plus, we have all of that just in case. Yeah. Let me see if I can craft anything extra. One of those, a couple of these, good. Hydro Shock. Let's do a little bit more Hydro Shock. Just like a little bit. We might not need that much, but. And just a little bit more of that. Still have the Gauss rifle, but I think I'll keep it for Afterglow if we survive. But yeah, sounds about right. I'm gonna sell that. I don't really need the components anymore. Yeah, mostly we're done. Let's just leave this guy and check our meds. That should be plenty. That's a lot more than I need. Yeah, this is good. This will leave morphine. I need an epinephrine. Some sleeping pills. Cocaine. Hold on. Barrel good shape. Decent. There's one component kind of shit. Yeah, let's fix them to 100. We're gonna have some shooting to do. Yeah, let's clean the barrel as well. There we go. Good. Let me see, I'll need a close range scope. Let's take it from... where did I put that gun? Oh, let's actually replace this one. Let me see. Oh yeah. And this. Sweet. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. Should be good to go. I mean, I don't want to go for generators at night, so we kind of get a move on. Let's just fast travel to here. Hopefully we'll have enough time. Kind of doubt it though. .145. Yeah, it's gonna take a little bit of time to walk for the CNPP. Oh shit. Ah, fuck. I forgot the explosives. Yeah, we gotta head back. IEDs. Yeah, I'm not that rich to just buy them. Fuck, okay, we're gonna jump one more time. Unfortunately. Just burned 10k for no reason.
S.T.A.L.K.E.R.
Alright, yeah, we're gonna need to sleep it. Or just walk to Zat and sleep there, actually, might be a better idea. Save some cash. Okay. Wait, I had way more, what the fuck? Why is that just two? Here, maybe? I think I left most of my IDs in army warehouses. That's fine. We can probably craft a couple. Oh, yes, we can. Sweet. Okay. 1, 2. I need metal parts. How do I not have those VOG grenades? I'd be having a ton of those. Okay, actually, how many do I have? That was four, five? Yeah, five in total, that's good. That's all I need, really. Alright, 11 nades. I think we're gonna need more, but what the hell, let's grab a couple. Oh, there's my VOG grenades. Yeah, I was in the wrong stash. Okay, it's enough. It's more than enough. Okay, 4 p.m. Let's cook some food if I have any meat. I'm kind of low on all that. I have water. Good. Yeah, fine. Let's do that. Bed. Let's eat something before we do. Pop a ciggy before bed. I'll go in the morning. Say 5 a.m. Sweet. Hey. Feeding him poison. As long as his stomach is full, I don't really care. Alright, we need to buy some water anyway. Cool, 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 cool. Let's go.
Aloha!
Alright. Attachments, it'll go. I think my companions are stuck. That's fine. I'll have 13,000. Yeah, that's okay. Okay, just kind of remember that radiation is fucking nuts on generators. We should be good. Let's give him a little bit of rest. Maybe just pop a coffee. Ah, we might need that. Let's leave it. I might craft one more. Yeah. I love having four morphines on me. Kinda wild that I still get radiated with a Spartan helm on in water. I think about it, I probably should have cleared my inventory and just made some cash by selling all that extra shit that I have. Would have been smart. 13,000 is just not insanely good at the moment, but it should be enough to fast travel from CNPP to Zaten. I really don't like walking from there. It's just you have a lot of loot normally. And I think the boys vanish, although I do have one legend guy that I don't know if it's gonna disappear. I don't remember if they disappear afterwards or not. Alright, let me see. let's just go. Oh shit, there's a mirror. Mirror fighting monolith. Yo. I enjoy seeing the beer electrical shock from afar. That thing almost killed me in one run. Do we kill the monolith? Yo, that looks so good. Alright, sorry bro. You're out. One beer is dead, so I think there's one more probably in there. Still kicking. I am now alive again. Welcome to the land of the living, Wolf. How are you going, my man? Oh shit, hold on. Oh yeah, the beer is still alive. Okay, makes sense. He's kind of rushing someone. You respawned out of your bed. Oh yeah, the usual spawn point. I know that one. It's pretty comfy. Good one to have, at least. Two dead monolith. Let's just do this selectively, considering that we're gonna have quite a little bit of loot to carry. Okay. What is it? That's the weather, right? It's not a giant flashlight or anything. Wait, hold on, something is out there. Oh shit, there's no fucking cover. Hey. Maybe this little rock will do? No. Not really. Okay, let's try to kill him before. That's friendlies. Oh, you sneaky fuck. Look at him. Oh shit, yeah. I need cover, bro. I need cover. Those are not little pussy bandits or anything like that. Okay, that's better. I'm not wasting AP rounds here. Bro, just die, man, they're tanks. Someone else. Oh yeah. What's your plan, buddy? Where are you going? Is he hiding? Come on, bro. You're an ISG tank. Just get the fuck out of cover. Yeah, there is. Fucking hell, man. Okay. It's a sniper?
Меняю магазин.
Fucking grenade, okay. Is that in? That's in. Where'd you go? That's my guy. Oh, they killed him. Hell yeah, okay. Let's loot these boys. Giving us a little bit of a taste of Afterglow, I hope. If we survive! Oh wait, the tags, yeah. Oh, this is what was hurting me. Yeah, this does hurt, shit. How am I overweight again? Oh yeah, I grabbed all of these things, that's right. I'm gonna sell some shit. Oh, and I grabbed this thing, okay. A deer hunter, yeah, I already have that. It's fine. Okay, I think I should stop looting. All the way to the CNPP. Okay, let's sell some shit. And we're out of here. Let's start with him.
Ну что, есть что-то новое?
Oh yeah, there's nothing to sell to this guy. Let's go to a technician.
Привет, брат.
Alright, you know what, I'll store the batteries for later. If I ever do get an exosuit. Alright boys, let's run. Yeah. Don't have a ton of food, but that should do it actually. It'll be fine. Let's go. take a Hercules so we can run properly. Oh, I used up all my Hercules. Shit. Okay, coffee then. Try avoid fighting anyone, just want to get to that place. So if I fight someone, I will try to loot. Not try, but I will loot. I don't want to do that. Not just yet. And this guy is pretty good. Nikita knows his shit. Goes hard. Man, if only coffee helped me run like that in real life. Imagine drinking a little cup of coffee. You can just run for the entire zone for 400 seconds.
getting...
Man, this is the first time I'm doing this quest without an Osorok. It's gonna be fun. We'll see. Already aggroing someone. Let's see. Yeah. There's usually more boys. Don't get chill. There you go. Oh, that killed him actually. Okay. Who are they shooting again? Kinda looks like they're shooting upwards. Is that me? Nah, it's just me. Yeah, they are kind of shooting upwards. Okay, hold on. Oh, I see, I see. Okay. Stand fucking still, bro. Don't make me waste ammo. There you go. Oh, he's not dead. That's at me, right? On somewhere? Bro. Man, this gun is not ultra accurate. 86, yeah, okay. Probably should have worked on that. Yeah, those guys are kind of unessential. I think he has a shotgun. The best sniper in the world. Just grab what we need and get going. Always ignore combat. Just follow me. And now my guys are stuck. Great. Okay. Yeah, we'll need to get closer. Fitting sound, sad sounding song for what just happened. Oh shit, hold on. Is that an RPG? Okay, I see that guy, I kill him. There he is. Fuck you. Bro, that is an RPG. No way they're tossing nades that far away. Okay, I'm gonna morph up. No way I'm risking this shit. Oh, whoa! Holy shit! Yo! That is some scary looking shit, bro! Oh man, this sniper rifle is not ideal for this distance. I mean, it's not a sniper rifle per se, but yeah. Wait, oh. Fuck you. Yeah, I don't think he can see me from here. Fuck. I mean, at least he's not close, but... Yeah, where'd you go? Yo. Please don't come at me. This is the only time I'm like begging you to stay there. Bro, not seeing him is worse than knowing that he has a grenade launcher. Hold on. I'll try to take a wider view on this. Bro. He's gone. I don't think I killed him. There's no way. He was fucking buffed. I hit him like twice, maybe. Shit. That is some of the most terrifying shit I've seen on Gamma G2, man. What the fuck? Yeah, he's fucking Batman, bro. Just use the smoke. Disappeared. What if he killed himself? Oh, no, there he is. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. Shoot. Fuck. Yes. Okay. Okay. Hitting. Pretty good start. I don't think I can or want to go there to loot that guy. Yeah, man. Maybe that was Chernabog's brother. Or something. Vanishes in thin air. Jesus Christ. That is the first time I've seen an RPG on that. In this area, I mean, when we have to do the generators. Well, fingers crossed that this might use up the RPG quota. Maybe? Heh. We'll see. Okay. There he is. That guy's chill. Let's go around. I want to check that there's nobody behind me. Fuck, man. Bro, just stand still somewhere, please. I hear shots on my right, I think. Yeah, maybe someone on the roof. Oh, fuck that. Oh, hold on. What? Where he at? Bro, they are in different places today, but look at it. Hey, we are back! Hey, player DOS. Player DOS, I imagine is how you pronounce that. Where the fuck is he? I mean, I'm definitely being shot from somewhere, but... Sounds close too. I hear him reloading. I think he's on the roof. Oh, I need to kill him actually. Wait, no, he's down? Shows like he's downstairs. Aw, man, this could be a bugged guy. I'm just throwing a nade that way. Maybe that does something? I don't know. Oh yeah, I think he said he was wounded. Hold on. Bro, this is dumb. Hold on, let me save and reload. Cause I think I need to kill him to keep going. Hush. Okay. Oh, there he is. Let me check him out. Ow. Bro, just... Man, this gun is inaccurate. Fuck. Okay, he's dead. I'll need to get up there as well, if I remember correctly. I usually go all the way around. Yeah, let's do that. Scar would have hit those shots, no problem. You're still there, aren't you? Still with this guy. I value the recoil. Man, I mean... Wait, you were there yesterday, so you saw how useful it is to full auto people with the SAR-25 at close range. That's still a thing. Low tier 762. Well... That's just, like, your opinion, man. I don't remember where that expression's from. Is that the Big Lebowski, right? Oh, there you are. He crouched or down? Oh, my boys actually came back to life. Alright, yeah, let's keep going. This car gets hella accurate once upgraded in full auto. Try it next run. Accurate is good. I need recoil control. And I didn't really upgrade this gun to accuracy. I mean, didn't upgrade it entirely anyway. And I do need to take care of the gun as well. Speaking of which... I will give it an honest shot. Hope you're here to see it. Because I'm gonna dunk on it. The whole time, I'm gonna be complaining. Wait, is generators next? Oh yes, it is, okay. Ooh. Exciting shit, exciting. Check before we go in. Barrel is fine, this is all good. Let's take some side block. It's a specific variant of the scar. Which one is that? I have to use debug to figure out exactly which one. Oh, go ahead. It'll be good to know. I have caffeine tablets. I do. Still wobbly. Let's take one more. Alrighty. Side protection decent. Okay. Yeah, let's try this out. Fuck, man. Not gonna lie, I'm super nervous. Shit. Alright. The way I like to do this is we're gonna... Yeah, we're gonna clear the area of mutants first. And then clear the base. And then start the quest. I hear controllers instantly. Let me, boys, please don't stand right next to me. I implore you. We're gonna get rid of this for a sec and put on this guy. There we go. Alright. Okay, there's that tree at least. Okay. At least a couple of them. Shit, man. Yo, how many are there? Or is he just shouting on repeat? Okay, let's check it out. Yo, he's close, okay. Bro, I need them to push. I don't want to go into those bushes. Can I see something from this house, maybe? There's a pseudogiant by the sound of it. Oh shit, okay. And a chimera. Yo, this place is AIDS. I need a clearer view and things. I think the controllers might be dead. Chimera's dealt with that. Fuck, is that three? That's three chimeras, motherfucker! Give me a clear shot. Okay, one down. Okay, yeah, I think the chimeras dealt with the controllers. Go. Did it jump? No, that's the pseudogiant. Where's the fucking chimera? Okay, he's dead. Oh man. Okay, boys, don't shoot. Let's get into like a more open area. That's three pseudogiants, man. What the fuck? I miss not taking my grenade launcher now. Don't just stand there, boys. Follow me. Okay, we gotta head back. Not back, but forward. Someone's dead. Okay, at least it's not Rogue. That's fine. Let's go. Shit. Yo, what the fuck? Not sure those nades are hitting their targets. Severely missing a grenade launcher right now, but I think we'll manage. Fuck you. Okay. Sweet. There's a dog incoming. There's another controller. Okay. All right, still have ammo. Sweet. Cool. Let's go. Okay, we still need to go south and clear the base. And let's check the surrounding area for mutants. I think the next mutant spawn is at 12, right? So I think we have quite a little bit of time. Fucking hates, you can say that again, man. Last time I was here, it was one pseudo-giant, like three controllers. Manageable. This was fucking insane. Okay, still have my morphine going, so that's good. Start shooting from. Yeah, let's go around to that tree and pray no one has a freaking RPG on them. I'll be pretty good. I kind of just need to aggro one. They're mostly gonna start pushing. I see someone. Okay, let's go all the way around. He's down, dead. Okay. Just want them to start pushing. Last time I was here, I had like five companions on me. We were trying something else today. Ooh. Hold on. Oh, there he is. Okay, dead. Clear towers, clear. Let's get closer then. I'll keep saving from time to time. Okay. really don't want to push in just yet, but I guess we'll have to. Should be a guy in that tower. I didn't kill him yet. Wait, there's not a lot of people here today for some reason. Hold on. Not really it? I mean, I know that's not the quest, but I usually fight like 6 or 7 guys in here before the place is clear. How many nades do I have left? Okay, not bad. Let me waste a nade just to see if anyone gets aggroed. Okay. This might be it. Alright, I'm gonna... No, bro, please follow me. I just hope he's not gonna get stuck, as they usually do. Let's do a little diversion here. This should do it, hopefully. No, 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 don't fucking climb with me, you fucking moron. I'm not gonna get up, no. Okay, like this. Well, let's do another tower first. Yeah, well, we'll have to wait. There's really nobody else. Hell yeah. Okay. Yeah. Oh, there's 2 bodies. Okay. Please don't kill yourself. Nice. Now the last 2. Am I gonna be able to climb on this? Oh yes, sweet. Okay. Oh no, bro, come on. Oh yeah, there's another letter. It's okay. We'll take the damage, it's fine. Okay, cool. Yeah, let me regain my stamina. We're gonna run to Stitch. Save game. Oh! Great timing. Can I hide in here? Should be able to, right? I don't want to go in there, though. Let's see if this counts as shelter. Wait, is there an emission? I heard crows. Wait, did the music fucking trip me up? I'm an idiot. No, wait, it was... Hold on. An emission has recently occurred in the zone, but...
What?
Okay, I'm confused. Never mind. Let's go. It's weird. This guy is... This guy is lagged out. I can't leave him here. He's gonna die before I get here. Shit. Sorry, I didn't read that. Generators literally reminds me of OG Modern Warfare 2 mission, the enemy of the Miami, where three different factions were fucking trying to murk you. I'm trying to remember that one. So I guess there can't be an emission in generators. Yeah. Yeah, I always wondered if that's the case. I was just about to ask you guys, actually. I wasn't entirely sure. Is he moving now? Follow me. Oh, yes, he is. Nice. Okay. Yeah. I mean, I thought that makes sense, but I saw the message, and that's my first reaction, of course, is getting in cover. Wait, am I heavy? Why is my stamina so fucking redded? Oh, maybe that's why. Hold on. There we go. Okay, should be safe on the road, right? Alright. Let's take a morphine now. Okay, we should be another controller. Yep. I picked up this new e-juice that is strawberry milk pie. Oh my god, it's making me nut. Literally or figuratively? Figurative, Jesus, that's hard to say, but you know what I mean. Or both. Let's focus here. Does this thing... Will this thing kill you? I always avoid it, but I've never tested it out. Okay. Sweet. Eat and drink. And ready to go. Hold on. Twitch thinks that orgasm is a horrible word. Sounds like good stuff, man. I'm gonna be orgasming once we're done with this. If we're done with this. Okay, I'm gonna save here before we head out. And... Yeah, we're good. We're good. Привет, бр- Da-da-da. Let's go.
Так, собрались.
We're gonna take the same exact path. Go back. All the way around to that sovereign entrance. And if we've done everything correctly, there shouldn't be much left for us to kill. Oh, hello. Oh, where is he? Oh. Bro, don't fucking... Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. Die. Jesus, you're annoying. Okay, let's keep going. I need some cover. Come back, let them push. Let them come. We have time.
Смотреть в оба.
Yeah, tower's clear. What am I hearing? Oh wait, he's over there. Hold on. What am I hearing? That's the music, right? Yeah. Okay. Fucking shooting in the music track. Hold on, let me change it because it's fucking with my brain. Jesus. I was like, what the hell? Where's those like new shots that I've never heard before? Alright. Actually, there's a guy in that tower, but I don't see him. Not sure what I'm shooting. Okay, and there we are. Alright, let's talk to this... Talk to this guy. Yeah, yeah, men are dead, you failed. Go back to your fucking hideout. We're coming for you! Shit's gonna get very red. Okay, let me heal. I don't know if all of my explosives went off, so I'm not gonna loot that. Let's just go.
can wonder is how the fat bastard Sidorovich is shitting his pants for the most intense emission ever witnessed. I think he's seen enough shit in his life, man. And he's in a bunker, he doesn't give a fuck. He's just there saying, like, those damn rookies. Messing with the zone's order again. Alright. Let's go finish this. I sent him to figure some shit out. Now this thing's happening. Yeah, he has no idea. It's a pretty sight though. Hold on. I didn't make a picture of that. I need it for the VOD. Wait, they're aggroing someone? Somewhere? Where's my ghost boy? Yeah, they're trying to aggro someone, yeah, with them. Ignore that. I mean, I really don't have to fight them. Yeah, screw those guys. Nice try. Yo, MGP. How's life, man? Welcome to the stream. Man, Nikita is fucking great! These songs are wild. How's the run? So far, so good. Probably like 40 hours in. I never count, man. I don't... Oh, hold on. Just a casual dude walking around here. I can tell you how many in-game days, but not how many hours. I think if you multiply that by 4, you'll get the amount of hours. It's my boy, right? Yeah, okay. How many nades do I have? Not that many. Let me keep that for something more important than a pseudo-giant. It's the end of Mortal Sin, last stage, so pretty far in. What? Okay. This looks fucking awesome. Okay.
shit, okay, there's more. Hey, give me a sec. Stitch, don't go there alone, man. You're the weakest link here. No, why would you vault? Okay, now he's not even shooting. Okay. Oh shit. Where's he at? Where is he? Oh, there you are. Yeah, man, this car would have been shit in this place. I'm good. I'll definitely try it reclimated, but not now. Wait, oh, I see. Alright. You're not sure this is gene burn, okay. Maybe not. We'll see. Eventually, I just don't want to get out of the groove right now. I'm always worried one of these guys is gonna have a Gauss rifle. Nades, yes. It's okay, let's take it real quick. Yo. Me when the Gauss rifle hits, torn in half. Yes. I'm torn in half just thinking about it. Okay, let's go. Смотреть в оба. Oh, thanks for the follow, DDFDDR. Sounds random, but thanks for the follow, man, regardless. Okay. I mean, yeah, this should be the easy part. Let's give this guy a good meal. Some of them Heinz. Alright, sweet. Fully loaded. Let's go. This music is good. I don't know if that's gene burn still. Oh no, it's not gene burn anymore. It's like part of the playlist. It's pretty good though. I'ma keep this. I'll need to fucking save this for laters.
Внимание.
Oh, there's also poltergeist, right? Let's push him. I just looked at it, it's something from John Wick, I guess? It's kind of fitting, I don't know why I didn't think about that before. It's a pretty good tune for this kind of shit. Okay, let's get all the health, although I kind of think they're gonna fuck it up. Yeah, let's just shoot these guys. Oh shit, he's close. Oh, run. I wasn't Chernobog just yet. There he is. Okay. AP90? Not bad. Why are they looking behind? Okay, let them deal with that. Oh, hold on. I'll take that. That's all from last time. Oh shit, what the- oh yeah. He's not dead yet, fuck. Fuck. That shit hurts. I might just wait for the boys to deal with that. Poltergeists are OP in Gamma. Fuck, no, there's no point slow walking. Ow! Where is that fucking thing? It's Monolith! No! No, 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 no! Okay, we really don't need to hang out here. Well, that poltergeist is getting on my nerves, but still. Is he gonna disappear once we talk? Let's go outside instead. Let's go. Ish. Coming back here. Let's get the fuck out. All right. Oh, fuck, that's over. Okay, Rogue, come out. Let's talk.
Смотреть в оба.
Wait, what? Oh, am I supposed to talk to Stitch? Okay. Yep, yep. Okay. Boys are gone. Yes. Sad, sad. Also good. Let's go. So, next one is... Oh, wait. Do I need to... Okay, no. Phew. I was thinking I need to go to the Wishgrinder. Let me see. I have some cash, but not a lot. We can fast travel to a certain point, I think. Oh, I have 20,000. Can I go all the way home? No. Let's go to Jupiter then. Yeah, we can afford that. Bro, I fucking sweated the shit out of my t-shirt. Jesus. Okay. Alright. Kind of torn. There we go. Wait, wrong button. This guy. Alright. Let's give him something to eat. I think I can fast travel. Let's see. Let's see how far we can go. I'm gonna leave the loot, but I just wanna know how far would I be able to jump. I definitely can jump over here. I might sell some shit. Yeah, let's go to the technicians, sell some of the scopes and stuff. I really didn't pick up anything. Fuck. That actually will cover us for the trip. Let me leave some stuff behind. It's cheaper to use a guide. Yeah, but he doesn't take you to army warehouses. He might take me to Yontar, though. We'll see in a sec. That. Alright, I'll keep the nades. Alright, cool. We'll get you closer. Yeah, we'll see in a sec how far he's gonna... where we can actually go. Alright, let me see what I have. It's kind of OP to go down there with this, I think. Yeah, we might just use the P90 more. Okay, let's go. I did give this guy some food. Okay, let's see. Guide. Where can we go? Bar, Pripyat, Red Forest, Jupiter Underground, or Zaten? Yeah. Where do you land on Red Forest? I've never used that one. Is it safe? Ish? I mean, otherwise, I could just go to, I could fast travel here and then go for Limansk, Red Forest, and get back to base. Actually, I think I'm just gonna do that. Alright, now just the juicy scientists left. So cool. One sec.
Sorry. Okay. We have friendlies. Hold on. We definitely have enemies. Oh yeah, we have a merc in there. Okay, let's go help them out. Probably should morph up again just in case. The guy behind me too. Screw those guys. Fuck. Friendly, right? Yeah. Bro, his abilities, shit. That's not a person. Okay. I killed the merc. Killed our boy. Bro, you threw a nade inside the building and that hit me. Okay, that didn't kill him, but wounded. Try that again. All right, maybe let's try and push in. That timing on the nade. I don't know where he is. Yeah, let's just loot up. Loot and get out. Fuck.
Да сдохни ты там уже, пидор!
Alright, we'll take two of those. Sweet.
Oh fuck. Bro, just die. Okay, let's go. I don't want to really loot everyone. I'm kind of fighting that urge. Bro, P90 is pretty good. Some friendlies down there. Okay. It's gonna be more chill to go through Lumansk. First, through Dead City, sorry. Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Alright, guys. Quick disclaimer. I'm gonna wrap up the stream once we talk to Lukasz. So if you guys feel like it's not gonna be interesting to watch, that's okay by me. Make sure to follow if you want to see the next part of this playthrough. We're gonna start Afterglow. But yeah, for all who remain, I'm gonna get there, do that, and then we're probably gonna raid someone. If you guys feel like it. And that'll be it for today. Please chill, boys, chill. Jesus. Okay, I need that. Meet with Lukasz. Yeah, I'm going there actually. Wait, who? It's military somewhere. The fuck? How was he here? Oh, the maid. I have a stash in here? Hold on. Where's the stash? Ah, screw it. Let's go.
Oh, fuck. I'm relieved, boys. I'm fucking relieved.
Not entirely, though, but fuck. Those generators are kind of the worst. I think one of the worst quests. And then, yeah, the outskirts and afterglow is kind of bad as well, but shouldn't be too bad.
What's up, bro?
Fuck, it's... Man, yeah, NVGs are way too bright in Gamma. Let me see where the friendlies are. Okay, that's actually a clear path, more or less. Oh, hold on. Oh, right, there's... I forgot to do that, actually, to, like, look at the mod settings. There's a Chimera there somewhere. Should probably get triggered. It's really funny how bright NVGs are, but I suppose the zone probably has an insane amount of artificial light from anomalies. Huh. That's one way of looking at it. Sorry. Alongside the madness, I imagine coding proper NVGs with IR flashlights, if even possible. Wait, are you saying you imagine you doing that? Coding that stuff? But I'm just saying, because I'm just saying that they're bright in comparison to anomaly, not really, you know, generally speaking. I think they're... I never use NVGs in real life, but this doesn't seem like super bright, like super dark, I mean, outside. So maybe NVGs shouldn't be used in this kind of environment? I just don't know. Maybe they were going for realism? Never touched the units of X-ray. Alright, let's see what our glorious leader has to say. I am destroyer of sin. Even gave their leader a proper burial in the sarcophagus and all. Nice. I'm gonna read this one because I never played this freedom for the whole thing. Now that's a job well done. You're on fire, man. Let's keep our zone the way we love it. Unpredictable and deadly, but cozy. No need to change a thing about it. I tend to agree, and oddly enough, Strelick and his friends... I'm turning this off for a second. Strelick and his friends helped me a lot to keep that way. Yeah, the guy's got balls of steel, but it's even better that he no longer wants to destroy the zone, I hope. Anyhow, now that you're here, you should check out a recent newcomer he's been asking for. You're probably wondering, all right, they're on the base right now. That's, what's his name? Soglov? I won't mind if I chill out for a while. You won't mind if I chill out for a while. I'm a bit tired here. Rest all you want, mate, but don't forget to come to the victory celebration party. 18,000 in cocaine! He gave me fucking an SVU in the end game, bro. I mean, really? Okay, well, thanks anyway. Alright, well, that's done. Hell yeah. What's that? Meet Buff Lucas again? Oh, you're right, I have the other quest. Let's just do that too. Yeah, sure. It's not the last quest, we have one more, Afterglow, but that one will appear as a PDA message and we'll have to begin it later on. But for now, yeah, let's go meet Soglov, and that is here somewhere. I think he should be... Oh no, he's not gonna be a loner. He's still gonna be a freedomer. He's not a bad companion to have. I might... might get rid of him. Because I kind of don't like companions. But he's a technician as far as I remember. I have no idea where he is normally in the... when you play for freedom in army warehouses. Yeah, I'll find him later, it's fine. Okay, cool boys. Yeah, let's raid someone. Let me see who's out there. But yeah, we're getting there, boys. We are getting there. Which is fucking insane. Alright, let's see. Raid. Oh, I have a friend. A fellow streamer. DJ Explosion. He's not doing Gamma though today. Okay, let's do something else. Hold on. Let me check this out. Da-da-da. Who's streaming? I think that's a Russian fella. Let's see, does anyone stream in English today? I think he's Russian. Yeah, he's definitely Russian. Okay. I mean, I have nothing against Russian streamers, but just I don't think you guys want to see Russian streamers right now. I don't know. Yeah, I don't see anyone streaming. Okay, we might just wrap it up here. Okay, boys. Thanks for watching. Thanks for joining today. I really appreciate it. I'm gonna be streaming later today in maybe 2 hours, 2 to 3 hours tops. So make sure to follow if you're not yet doing that. Same thing if you're watching this as a VOD. And I'll see you boys later. Thanks Wolf, thanks for joining. Thanks MJP. Welcome to the stream, Twine9000. Reclamated, this car is still a piece of shit. Okay, I'll see you boys. See you later, bye.